Hello and welcome. My name is Mark Huber from markhuber.me and autowebinarincome.com, broadcasting to you from beautiful Vancouver, Canada, where we help entrepreneurs and people just like you create profitable online businesses from just one good idea. Welcome to today's training video. Today, you'll learn my approach to ramp up your business and help more people at the same time. I would have killed to have had someone hand me this playbook, so I'd know exactly what mattered step by step, but I didn't, so I learned it from the school of trial and error. And it took me time. It took me years. When I started out, I knew nothing about design, online marketing, or email marketing. I would constantly compare my blog and contents to others and ask, why does their blog look so much better? And how do they get such a big email list? I don't know if it's a guy thing, but some people tend to just get a bit jealous if someone has something bigger and better than you. Ultimately, I learned that jealousy is not a good thing. First of all, it's very corrosive. And another thing is that those people bragging about how big their Twitter follower list is or how many Facebook fans they have, they probably don't have a sustainable business. And so the most important thing that I learned was forget about what all those other people are doing and talking about, and focus on what matters. Focus on helping people and making sure that you're generating revenue back so that you can reinvest it back into your business. So what I want to do is show you the journey from a $47 product to a high-ticket coaching practice. Are you okay with that? I hope so. Now, the biggest thing for me was mastering my inner psychology. Even though I was in sales, I still had to overcome my fear of selling online. So how did I do it? And how can you as well? Well, here it is. If I believe that I have something unique to say, if I believe that it's my obligation to help these people, then it is also my obligation to sell aggressively. Let me say that again. If I believe that I have something unique to say that will help people, then it's my obligation to sell aggressively. You know, I give away 97% of my stuff online for free. But it's my obligation to sell because I know that I have something that works extremely and extraordinarily well. And it's going to be the same for you. If you believe that you have something inside of you that could help other people, then it's your obligation and duty to spread that message to as many people as possible. So yes, you hate selling. I hate selling. Everybody hates selling. But that doesn't mean you get to lay back on the couch and say, okay, you need to learn how to overcome that fear, just as I did. And the answer? Just be yourself. You will find that being transparent and relevant works. But you do need to find your authentic voice that will share your idea with the world. When I first started, I was wondering, what internet provider do I use? What payment processor? What about autoresponders, teleseminar platforms, webinar platforms? There's a phrase that I like to use. Don't try to be 40 before you're 40. In this case, don't worry about the technology before you need them. When I first started out, I used a free blog template and a $20 email provider for years and was still successful. You don't need the fancy studio, the assistants, when you start. Your goal when you start is to simply make sure your idea is sound, that it works, and then show people that you can help them. As you grow your revenue, you can take it and reinvest it back into the business. Hire the designers and the experts and all the other people to help you. So put that fear aside that you need to have that perfect website. You don't. My website was horrendous. My email service was practically non-existent, and yet it still worked. You see, I wanted to prove that I could do this. If I could sell just one book, I could scale it to 10, and then 100, and then go from there. My reasoning was, and still is to this day, if you produce great content and serve your readers from a place of integrity, they will follow you and buy from you. You know, there's something beautiful about starting small and building a system, because once you do it, man, you can spin that thing up. I love that idea of systems instead of praying that someone will randomly find you on social media, come by and buy what it is that you're offering. I like the idea better of engineering a win. See, that's what I want to teach you. You see, when I started out, I had to learn all this stuff on my own. I had to try to set up email sponsorships and ads and optimization strategies for my sales funnels and all that other stuff, much of which I've discarded along the way because it was pointless. I wish, in fact, I would have had a playbook to say that this is what you need and this is what you need to do right now. Once you have $1,000 in revenue or X number of followers, then this is what you need to do next. This is the software to use right now. And when you get to this point, you need to upgrade to that. This is how much it will cost. But trust me, I used it all, and this is the best. Do you ever think what it would mean to look inside, behind the veil of the very best people you admire? Maybe it's a professional athlete. What do they eat every morning? Maybe it's a professional runner. What's their workout like? Maybe a professional singer. How do they warm up before a big show? I would have killed to learn this playbook instead of having to make all those mistakes myself. Thankfully, I put that playbook into a system that you can use. It's called Idea to Profits, 21 Days. This is the very best from what I've learned over the years. Yes, it takes you from starting at nothing, no idea. I don't know how anyone's going to find me. There's so much other stuff out there. Why would anyone listen to me? Why would they join my stuff rather than all these other people? Learning how to go from that to a few $1,000s in sales, to repeatable sales, and eventually to much higher, consistent, multi-figure sales. I'd love to share our playbook for creating a successful online product. What's the right idea? Maybe you don't even have an idea. How much should you charge? What's the right format for your product? How do you find people that will actually pay? What do you send them in emails? I can show you all of this because I've been there. So in the comments below, I want you to write and say, if you had your dream playbook, if I wrote the playbook for you, what would it include in it? Would it show you how to find an idea? Are you stuck about wondering about technology? What would this magical playbook do for you and your online business? So leave your comments below. Now, depending on where you are watching this video, there may or may not be a comment section. That's okay. Just make sure that you carefully write your answer down on a piece of paper, or better yet, type it into your computer, save it, and shoot it over to me in an email. My email address is successonthefly@gmail.com, my personal email address. So this is today's action step. Number one, leave a comment below. What would your dream online business playbook include? Specific tactics on how to find readers and followers? Lessons on pricing? What do you want to know? I'll send you some follow-up material that will address some of your questions. And now, depending on where you're seeing the video, there should be a link or a place where you can enter your contact information to immediately access my free report, How to Growth Hack Your Idea to Profits in 21 Days or Less, as well as an Idea Validator cheat sheet, and of course the Demand Matrix cheat sheet that I've described in previous training videos. If you want to connect on any level, you can access my contact information on either of my two premier websites, markhuber.me or autowebinarincome.com. Of course, you can always find me on Facebook in our private group, Idea to Profits in 21 Days. Feel free to swing by there and join us. My name is Mark Huber, and I trust that you found this information of value, and I wish you all the very best of continued success.